Russian musician Pavel Andreev staged a rather unusual grand piano performance on a landfill. It's to draw attention to global pollution problems. The St. Petersburg resident played his own composition over the dunes of garbage, with seagulls hovering above. The project is called Breath of a Planet, and was shot in Russia's northern Leningrad region. Garbage disposal has become a hot topic in Russia after the stench of landfills in the Moscow region caused local protests.